All right, today I'm going to do a real quick demo on sets. So I'm going to come over to my sets tab over here, go to my pull down and create a new set. And then I'm going to add a folder and come out to where I have my files here. Select the folder. So it brings in all of those individual PDFs. They're not combined, they're all individual sheets. We're going to pull them into a set. So they're smaller than a combined set, but you can still work with them as a set. So I'm going to load those and say OK. And it wants me to select the sheet name. So I'm going to come over here and draw a box in here big enough. If the name grows, it fits in there again. Say OK. And then we want to select the sheet number. So it's going to look at all of these, this square on all the sheets, and report the data. So there we get a preview. Say OK. And this is giving me a report of everything it found. So I'm just going to say OK here. And it's applying tags to my set and building the set for me. So now I have all of my drawings categorized. So I have all my general, structural, architectural, all those disciplines broken down, and that was based on that number in the corner. So the cover sheet had a G, so it categorized it under general. So now we've got our set built. And now what we want to do is bring in some revisions. So I'm going to go to my file batch slip sheet, and this is going to be the extreme version only, the batch process. So I'm going to slip sheet and current pages. Here I'm going to go in and add folder, and I'm going to go back to that original folder where they lived. Select that. It brought in all those sheets. And then I'm going to come down here for the revised pages. And for this one, I'm going to say add folder. And again, go back to add revisions here. And I'll add revision one. It brought in those pages. And then here I'm going to say match. And this is where it noticed the A201 and then matched it to the other, to the revision. So it found these five sheets, found their match, and then it's telling me that there's 31 that were unmatched. So if I needed to match these manually, I could do that as well. I'm going to stamp current pages superseded. You'll see what that looks like here in a second. So I'm going to say OK. It's running through those. It brought them in. Say OK here. Again, it's got a report here. Five sheets were revised, 31 weren't. I could go ahead and create a PDF report here if I wanted to for that revision. I'm just going to say OK here. And then I'm going to scroll down over here until I see one of those sheets. You can see it behind there. So that's my superseded original drawing stamped, superseded, and then the new one in front of it. Okay, so it brought in those five sheets, and now I always have the most current set of drawings because I can keep bringing in those different revisions to those sheets. So that's how you would manage your sets, your revisions. There's also a nice feature here. You can right click on here and go to compare documents, and it's going to compare the old one to the new one. Say OK. And then it clouded everything that changed in here. So they must have done some extensive work here. That's all I've got for sets right now. Thanks for watching.